There is new hope tonight in the battle against breast cancer, a disease that's expected to be diagnosed in more than 265,000 Americans this year, killing nearly 42,000. Dr. Jon LaPook tells us about a promising new drug that targets tumors with remarkable precision.
49-year-old Dick Labenzivi has been living with breast cancer for 17 years. As the cancer spread to her lungs, she tried 15 different drugs.
I've had multiple surgeries, spine surgery, lung surgery, breast surgery. I think I counted 200,000 pills. It's crazy.
Last year, her doctors at UCLA Cancer Center suggested she join a trial of a new therapy targeted specifically at Benzivi's disease, HER2-positive breast cancer that's metastatic, meaning it's widely spread.
At least 98% of patients will have their disease get worse or grow in spite of having effective targeted therapies for this disease.
HER2 is a gene that results in aggressive breast cancer and occurs in about 20% of patients with metastatic disease. Targeted therapies like Herceptin often stop working as the cancer becomes resistant. In this trial, the drug, for now labeled DS8201, was tested in 184 patients. Tumors shrank in 61% and disappeared in 6%.
My disease is stable. It hasn't grown, it hasn't shrunk, but it's not, there's no new tumors, and it's staying stable, which is a good sign.
Dr. Ian Kropp is one of the authors.
So this new drug works basically by selectively delivering high concentrations of chemotherapy directly to the cancer cell. It's essentially like a guided missile.
Cancer growth was halted for an average of 16 months. Longer than what is usually seen with current therapies.
Patients were able to get back on with their lives and not have to worry about their cancer so much while the drug was working.
This drug does come with serious side effects, including severe lung injury. So that's something they're going to watch closely, Nora.
And John, is there any sense about when this drug could be more widely available?
Well, the FDA has decided to fast-track the approval process because the trial results were so promising. So if all goes well, it could be available as early as next year.
Some good news. Thank you.